Sew the two pieces of the large Venus flytrap together, matching the remaining 12 stitches. Then, hide the yarn ends, and thread the remaining yarn through the center of the 12 stitches. Coil one end of the thick wire into a disc shape. Insert the other end into the center of the 12 stitched area. Cut two oval shapes from burgundy non-woven fabric slightly smaller than the large Venus flytrap, and glue them inside, with the disc-shaped wire attached beneath one of them. Leave 5 inches of wire, cut off the excess, and wrap it with dark green yarn. Glue the tongue inside one of the large Venus flytraps and a small bee on the tongue. Glue two eyes on the exterior of R3 of the other large Venus flytrap. Place the soil on the pot, using the soil's reserved yarn to sew the BLO of R13 of the pot to R6 of the soil, stitch by stitch. When 10 stitches remain, add fiber fill. Then continue sewing until finished. Weave in the end and cut off the excess yarn. Heat the glue stick and glue the small pom-poms onto the pot as shown in the video, or as you like. Insert the large, medium, and small Venus flytraps, along with the large and small leaves, into the pot as shown in the video, or as you prefer.